Where are you? We've got some work to do now. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby-Doo.
Story time. So, not so long ago, in the mysterious land of Athens, Texas, I was the Boy Scout. Every year at this week-long summer camp, there were at least 5 homesick New Scouts. And the thing about New Scouts is they are really, really dumb. They're 6th graders, they're really stupid. Like, my troop once had 2 kids who got into a fight and it ended with them throwing cactus at each other. Not rocks, not sticks, cactus. And then I even had another kid who decided he was going to knife fight a wasp. I'm serious, like, the wasp was just, like, buzzing around in his tent. He's like, I'm going in and pulling up this David Bowie knife. I mean, sorry, James Bowie knife. This massive knife, let's just call it that. And he goes in, there's like 10 to 15 seconds of just screaming and this loud buzzing. And he runs out and the knife is like all the way through his left hand. I don't know what that wasp did to him. No. That wasp got to keep the 10. But in Boy Scouts, there is this merit badge called the Wilderness Survival Merit Badge. And it's what you basically learn in this merit badge what to do if you're stranded in the middle of nowhere. So, a requirement of this merit badge is that you must spend at least one night in the woods with nothing but a tarp. So, because New Scouts are stupid, they all take this merit badge. And they get into this man versus wall mentality where they're like, I'm gonna eat bugs, and I'm gonna wrestle a bear, and I'm gonna knife fight this wasp. Like, so these kids who hate camping with every bone in their body all sign up to take this badge. And they don't realize their terrible, terrible mistake until the day their camp counselor tells them about their slumber party in the woods. So this is when they all start to freak out. They panic, they're like rolling on the floor, they scream. One kid even faked a seizure and peed himself to 7. So, but they get through it. They live. They all immediately quit Scouts, but they live. So, now, minus the fake seizure, Jonah was terrified to go to Nineveh. He was scared, he had no idea what was going to happen. The camp counselors are like, here's your tarp, see you in the morning. That's kind of how God was with Jonah. He told him to go to this very dangerous and scary place with almost no tools or support. And he was scared, he had no faith. Now, faith for me is scary because it's uncertain since we can't see God. He's not a physical being. And we can't see him. The only primary source about God is the Bible, which is impossible to understand. Be brave, have faith, and do not take the Wilderness Survival Merit Badge. Thank you.